activity has damaged the Canadian U.S. research facility. A landslide exposed the interior, and enemy forces are being deployed to secure it.